Hello, I'm Peter Hitchener from Nine News, and it's an enormous honour to have been invited to take part in the Aitken College Year 12 video. How amazing you all are. Actually, you qualify as legends because you've made it all the way through to the finish line. I know you're looking forward to whatever's next, but of course, take time along the way to just appreciate how much fun you've had and how great the school has been for you. All the very best as you pursue your goals. Make sure you do things you enjoy and have fun along the way. Cheers.
Was most likely to go to jail in the future?
Probably me. I'm about to kill someone.
Yeah, piss off a lot of you. So, which student at this carnival do you reckon is going to go to prison in the future?
I can't answer that question.
Jail in the future?
Yep. Prison.
I'm going to go with Timothy Zurich.
I think you're very likely. What are your thoughts?
Liam Rocker.
Liam Rocker? Yeah, with that haircut. Could be close.
Yeah, and he's Mexican, so he just tops it off.
On reflection, I've had time to think about it.
Yep.
Timothy Zurib is a good kid. So no, I think he'll be right.
Who here at the swimming carnival is most likely to go to jail in the future?
Probably me. I'm about to kill someone.
Yeah, piss off a lot of you. Excuse us, sir. Do you mind if we ask you a question on camera?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, you look like... Okay, alright, never mind. Can we record you answering a question?
No.
Come on, sir.
No.
Come on, sir.
No.
Who's the worst teacher in the school?
Miss Per. Oh.
Who you reckon's gonna get ducks this year, boys?
Robert.
Robert.
Robert Northby.
Hey, Sanch.
Who get ducks this year?
Definitely Robert.
Robert.
Who do you reckon's gonna get ducks this year?
Robert Northby.
Yeah, Robert, definitely.
Who's gonna get ducks this year?
Oh, no clue, I've got no idea.
Me, obviously. Yeah, ducks this year.
Robert.
What's up? Peter.
Robert Northby. Is there any other question?
I don't know, Robert.
Miss Boss, who do you reckon's gonna get ducks this year?
Me.
Who do you reckon's gonna get ducks this year?
Sean Aitken.
You're supposed to say yourself, mate.
You're supposed to say
yourself, you fuck. Alright, do it again.
Who do you reckon's gonna get ducks this year?
I am.
So, Foley, what are your opinions on Emily?
Yes.
Yes, nice. You heard it here first, boys. So, what are your opinions on Matt Aitken?
I don't really know. Why are you asking me?
So, what are your opinions on Beza?
No comment.
She said she doesn't know what the relationship is. You got any comment on that?
Yeah, I don't know either.
Matt, bro, why are you walking away, mate? Any history going on here?
No.
Oh, do you take back your comments from before, Beza?
Yeah.
No.
I was just gonna... No, I was going to say he's a good friend.
Friend? Yeah, quick, record. Says it, bro. You good?
Nah.
I heard you took Death Nerd to Pancake Parlor on the holiday.
What?
What do you think about Robert Northby?
Good kid. I don't know.
In any history there?
No.
None. Maybe next year, Robert. How does it feel to be so hairy?
It's a blessing, to be honest.
Who do you reckon the hottest guy in the year level is?
Lachlan Ward.
Yeah, Lachy.
Yeah, I'll go with that. Yeah.
Oh, I just got to drown myself.
Whoa, Rumi, what about Arkash? What the hell?
Oh, no. Any history with NCC Soma? It's alright, guys. You guys are safe. Sorry. Who do you reckon the hottest guy in the year level is?
The hottest guy? Well, it has to be you.
Right, there we go. Take me out on a date tonight.
Sarah O'Connor has seemed to be wearing Gucci flip-flops.
Yep.
Go and verify this authentication.
Emma Tucker, who do you reckon the hottest girl in the year level is?
It's a tough one.
Ollie Mutlu. What do you think about Curtis?
Oh, Mary Poppin.
I don't know the history here, so can you explain it to me?
Oh my God.
RJ, what are your thoughts on Caitlin?
Oh, she's a stunner. Wow, thanks.
Did you say Valley was the hottest girl before? Who do you reckon is going to get the lowest ATAR?
Oh, it's got to be that Jashan Kishore kid. He's terrible.
Yeah, he's stupid, isn't he?
Yeah.
Who do you reckon is going to get the lowest ATAR?
Yeah.
Oh, it's all right, mate. Julia, so what are your thoughts on Matt Aitken?
Matt Aitken? Are you kidding me?
Nah, you went lunch with him on the holidays, didn't you?
Oh my God, Jashan!
Oh, come on. What do you think about Aaron Boundy?
Oh my God, no.
Who do you think the hottest guy in the year level is?
Am I answering that?
Who do you think the hottest girl in the year level is?
Jesse's the same.
Oh. That's year. All right, one by one. Who do you think the hottest guy in the year level is?
Oh, I think I'm...
Come on.
Definitely Lachy Ward with those abs, Lachy, I reckon.
Do it. Who do you think the hottest girl in the year level is?
I don't know.
Come on.
Go on, come back!
So, Deshaun, what are your thoughts on Alana Kaya?
Oh,
shit!
I was going to put Shannon on the spot, but I didn't know what to say. Shannon,
I'm scared.
How many boys have you had on the holidays?
One.
I reckon Carl, Hira, Josh.
Where's the camera?
What are your thoughts on Luka Glogovac?
I don't know what to say.
Covering your face there, a bit shamed?
Yes.
Any history?
I'm blushing.
Is he better than a 27-year-old at the club that you've got with?
Definitely not.
Tim, what are your thoughts on Charlotte Comrie?
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, nice.
I'm here with Jashan today. Oh, look at that, a bird.
It's gonna be ugly.
All right, so just to start off, in your opinion, what was the most memorable moment this year?
Most memorable moment this year? Been so many.
The most memorable moment?
Yeah.
I've always got fond memories of Anthony Satoma and just being put down lesson after lesson after lesson. He'll get the point one day where he just won't challenge me anymore.
What was the most memorable moment of this year?
No, this was one I had nothing for.
Okay,
sorry.
Skip that.
Probably Paul Mirabella supplying me with mints every single lesson in HHD. It's been very memorable.
I don't really spend a lot of time in the common room. I'm a bit more too important for that.
Probably most memorable moment, probably hasn't happened yet, probably when you guys leave will be the most memorable because you won't be here anymore. What about you, sir?
Oh, I hear next Tuesday is supposed to be pretty memorable from what I hear from this place.
Probably when I actually found a reason to take a mark off Robert Northby in a specialist sack. It was pretty hard work to find a reason to take a mark off him, but I managed to dock him one.
Oh, what was that for?
I just made something up.
Memorable? I'll forget who you all are once you're
there. Just how nice the Year 12s actually were. I've been very impressed with their spirit and just them as people.
Oh, the Cornettos.
Yes.
The Cornettos.
Jarvis almost died.
I almost died.
Yes, I do remember that. Even though she didn't come and tell me about it until later.
Which student emulates you most when you were in high school?
None of you get close.
Very good question. Which student emulates me more than... Oh, wow.
Well, I'd never wanted to know this, but Brianna Hoverden, for her work... No, this sounds really terrible. Actually, delete it.
Well, actually, in fact, when I was in high school, I was completely useless. Probably more one of the worst of students. Okay. Emulates me a bit more.
Students who don't work as hard would be more like me.
Such as Brianna Hoverden.
Yeah, Brianna Hoverden.
You're one of a kind.
That's true.
I was a very good girl.
Yes, I was very good.
I never ever had a detention or anything.
Mm-hmm. Matthew Aitken.
Oh, do you hate yourself that much?
No.
As much as I hate to say it, probably Sasha Glogovac.
Ooh.
The lady, isn't it?
No, I was going to say smart kid, but God, he's a pain in the ass.
I don't know whether I'm going to insult them or compliment them when I choose.
What will you miss most from the Year 12s this year?
Oh, it's hard to say. Yeah. I actually miss just, I suppose, the spirit of the group. They're a really, really good bunch of young men and women. Yeah. I can always have a laugh with them. So I probably miss the laughs more than anything else.
Yeah.
The band.
The banter. The band. Here we go.
Yeah, the band. Oh, the banter. Mm. Quality banter. Well. Year of 2018.
Oh, you guys have been such a nice, chill group who worked pretty hard, but not too hard. I won't miss the fact that every time I walk around a corner, I won't be scared that Luka Glogovac's barreling in the other direction, going to take my legs out from under me.
Probably miss the friendly nature and... there's quite a few humorous people and people that I've known since they're in grade 5, and to see them where they are now, awesome. Probably miss their smiling faces.
They laugh at my jokes. That's good. Yeah,
yes.
I like that.
Mm-hmm. And I just love you guys. Like, I really love this group.
They're nice.
You're and I always nice. Say, you know, I love you if I bake for you. And so I've done a lot of baking this year. That's so good. There's a lot of love.
Having the good old chats and having fun in class and. Yeah, I'll miss you guys.
Yep.
Who's caused the most trouble this year?
Oh, Tim's Zwireb, hands down. Actually, he's much more like me when I was at school, isn't he?
Yeah. the group that has caused me the most... No, I wouldn't say trouble. The group that has caused me the most frustration is my own English class. As much as I love them and I wish them all the best for their future, and I'm sure they're all going to be very successful, and I want 10% of whatever they earn before tax. The amount of chasing I've had to do for them to actually give me work leading up to SACS is something I will carry with me for the rest of my life.
That's the most trouble.
Mm-hmm. Anthony Satoma.
There you go.
No one really. I don't really get too stressed about people. So.
Tim Zurup, he keeps trying to touch me. Tell him to stop, for the love of God.
Mine's a pretty easy one. It's Ruby Marantelli.
That's what I thought.
Her horse tips have not paid off. So when I've been going to the TAB, they invariably lose.
Stay, but you guys are such a well-behaved group of kids.
Look, probably a mixture, because I teach vet business and economics. I've got a real difference in students. Look, probably in vet business, probably Satoma. Look, he's pretty annoying, and I think most people know that. So probably Satoma, and then probably in economics, you've probably got good old Chanel and George. They're a pretty good duo, and they're both equally as annoying as each other.
Awesome. I've got no issues with my classes. I don't know where you're going.
Group interview, group interview.
Hey, boys!
We got the interview.
Boys, group interview.
Wow, how much are you? 9, 10, 11, 12, 3 more years.
What am I talking about?
What are you in? What are you?
You're 9. You're 9.
All right, well, oi. Have fun. You got another 3 years ahead of you, but we're f***ing out of here, mate. All right, so can you tell us any similarities or differences between the year 12s today and the year 12s back in your day?
Oh, I thought you meant last year. That's easy.
Or last year's, whichever
No, we don't backstab.
Oh, you don't want to know.
No. Okay.
Off the record.
Well, I went to Craigieburn Secondary, so there's been less stabbings. The work ethic's a bit different. The priorities are probably a little bit different.
I think social media also, because I'm an old prick now, it plays a big part. Like, we didn't have that back then, so everything was arranged verbally, and now it's everyone's on their phone whenever you see them and things like that. So
the rapport with the teachers too, said I would never have thought of walking into my teacher's office and just sitting down and having a chat and bringing them Baker's Delight every now and then.
Yes.
Can you tell us any similarities or differences between the year 12s today and the year 12s back in your day?
Luckily, I'm actually not that old. We didn't have iPhones, so we had to text our Nokias under the table.
Yeah. Year 12s back in my day, boys wouldn't be seen dead in white socks. You guys, you seem happy to wear white socks? What can I say?
So, can you lower your voice a little bit? Thank you.
Excuse me. This next song starts. Get out.
Will you ever finish the Year 12 songs?
Well, all you've got to do is get Mr. Murphy not to invite anyone to any assembly, because this year we started term two and we still didn't have enough time.
Yeah. Just to wrap it up real quick, do you have any last words for the class of 2018?
There's no reason to be alive if you cannot do deadlifts.
Do you have any last words for the class of 2018? I don't want to die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. Don't tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait. Yeah, I mean, they have 2 more weeks, they should work really hard and then make all of us proud. All right.
I'm sure they are capable, certainly they're capable of doing that.
All right, thank you, sir.
Be safe, don't do anything naughty, and we'll miss you guys. See you later.
Good luck and all the best, really.
Just enjoy the next few weeks. Mm. You'll miss it once it's gone, believe it or not.
Yes. All right.
And come and visit.
Yeah.
Talia Mutlu owes me Burgerings. That goes all the way back to grade 5.
Yeah, look, good luck and don't come back, really. That's it. You know, after this, we're no longer your teacher, so we don't want to see you anymore. We won't know you anymore. Good luck. All right, all the best, guys. And just remember that you got to enjoy the rest of your lives, and good luck with it. And actually, you know, one thing, when you guys get rich, remember who your teachers were.
Right.
All right, come back to us, and we expect some of that profits.
Can't pass that.
Study hard for your exams. Yep. And remember, you're not defined by your ATAR.
Be good, be nice people, but be happy.
Pray. Pray. Other than good luck. They've been a fun group. Well, you guys have been a fun group. And we wish you all the best. And if you ever need anything, you know where to find us. Doors always open.
And so be good, and yes, come visit us and email us and whatever have you. And yes, be good.
Staff drugs.
Yes. Enjoy finishing school. It's the best feeling. You never again will be so free. But don't just go straight to uni. Travel, do fun things. Yeah, take a gap year. Don't tell your parents I said that. Travel's the best. Get out and travel.
Enjoy life. Don't think that if something goes wrong, that that that's the end of it. There's always, and I think they've worked it out with year 12, but just enjoy life.
Yeah.
Find someone that you care about. I'll quote a line from the Italian Job. Find someone that you care about and you love and hold on to them tight and don't let that person go.
Yeah.
You know, love's the most important thing. As the Beatles said, all you need is love.
Done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Love. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Love. There's nothing you can make that can't be made. Love. No one you can save that can't be saved. Love. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be in time. It's easy. All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need.
There's nothing you can know that isn't known. Nothing you can see that isn't shown. No way you can be that isn't where you're meant to be. It's easy.